Going on the shaky head. The bait that you're about to take off. Just throwing a little shaky head. We're trying some top water early morning, and Chris is out of the. Chris is out to throw the shaky head though. Got the first one. Probably like a nice little pound and a half fish. Get it back in the water.
I guess I have some issues back there.
Biggins.
There she goes.
What the eights?
Yeah, that way. Got him.
Dude, this is my first one. It feels like a decent one, too. I just laid into him, or I just like lifted up to it, and it was just dead weight. I think it's a good one. Yeah, that's a good fish. That's a good fish.
Dude,
that's a good one. It's a big one, dude. It's a big one, actually. I don't know. It's big, though, man. Is he literally like 2 pounds? Wow. Whoa, my God, dude. He's pulling so hard. It's literally a 2-pounder. Oh, watch. I'm gonna mess this up, I promise you. All right, we're going to set that there. Keep a little tension on him. I literally just thought that I'd hooked like a 5-pounder, and it's literally a 2-pounder. I just chucked this drop shot off this offshore kind of point here, lifted it up, and just felt that weight.
Fishing really offshore.
Nice solid 2-pound fish, probably. Gonna get him back in the water. Here. Right off that lay down. I don't think he's big, but oh, he's all right. Oh yeah, it's a good one. Yeah, it's a good one. Dude, I knew that there was gonna be one by the lay down.
Guys, Billy's hooked up.
It's a largie. It's like, it looked like a 3-pounder. Oh, he's coming right up. Maybe not a 3. He's a good one though, yeah. He's a stocky fish.
Oh, that's so cool.
The clear water is insane. Oh.
Oh shit, my line's in it now. Oh no, not anymore.
Probably like a 2-pounder, 2.25 pounds. Right off that lay down on the drop shot though.
Sweet, that was right off that stick over there.
Yep.
Watch it all happen.
Second fish of the day. Awesome clear water largemouth, can't beat it.
Is that a pike?
It's a pike, yeah. Oh my gosh, the drop shot, dude. Look at that clear water pike action we got going on here. He's not a giant, but he's a little snake. Oh,
snakey.
Come here, buddy.
My boot.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah. I hooked him perfectly.
Yeah.
If you catch a pike on some 8-pound test fluorocarbon, it's recommended that you hook him right there, because then you won't have any issues. Nice little snake. Got one? Oh, Chris hooked up. I was on the swim bait. The swim bait wobblehead.
Oh!
It fitted right there.
Is it a largemouth?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was actually a decent one.
Yeah, it looked like it was alright.
I haven't kicked it since.
Dude, is that a big one? Are you gonna lose that one too?
Oh, yeah.
That is a good one. How do you feel about that catch right there, Chris?
I feel real nice about it. Having it happen.
On the wobblehead.
On the wobblehead swim bait?
What would you rate that bait out of 10?
Well, now it's at a 5. It was at a 3.
Oh, 5. You only giving it a 5 out of 10 after you whacked that fish on it?
I mean, you asked me, right? I mean, it's my opinion.
Okay. Sure. It's a largemouth. Oh god. There's no. Wow, that's a perfect hook set. I think this is my smallest fish so far. Probably about maybe a pound and a half. But I just was throwing this drop shot right off this break. We've been fishing this spot for, we just drifted this entire bank right here. And Chris caught one probably about a good 20 minutes ago at least. And then I just finally stuck another one. But just tossing that drop shot around, it's doing pretty good. I think this is my third bass. And then I also caught that pike, so pretty solid so far.
Is it recording? Yeah.
Needs that hot fire.
Oh, look at that. I just watched Chris lay into that beef.
No, it's a fucking
baby. Oh, that's a baby.
It was a pike?
No. Oh, it is a pike.
It is a pike.
Dude, that's second pike of the day. Oh, I got one. It's a baby. Or it's running at me. One of the two. Oh, okay. Yes, he did the same thing. Dude, it just starts digging. I'm telling you. It's every time. I don't think this one's still not big. Oh, okay, it's like it's the same. It's another pound and a half or probably. It literally felt like a freaking 5-incher. Yeah, that's another like barely hooked on that guy. Another nice pound and a quarter, pound and a half fish on that drop shot. Switched up to this rocky bank here, fishing the break, and this guy smoked it. Felt like a little guy at first, and he just started peeling drag when I got him close. That's what those clear water fish do a lot of times. Hey, what'd you catch there, buddy? We're fishing the dock here. We came in to get a new battery, and Chris flipped his drop shot right in that corner of the dock, pulled this out, and then almost spiked my foot with that thing somehow, too.
Is that a black crappie or a white crappie?
I can never tell, because it has nothing to do with their color. It's how many spines they have or something.
It looks black to me.
I think it's a white crappie.
You think it's white? I think it's black.
I think it's white. Count the spines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's how you determine?
Yeah, and look, we have to look it up. I forgot which is which, but that's got 6, so I'll look it up later and see
what it
is. I
know white crappie, though, have bars. And black crappie are splotchy. That's how it is. This is a black crappie.
I think you're wrong.
I think I'm 100%.
You have poo on your hand also.
Oh, yeah. that's cool.
Right here.
It's not the spot.
It's
a big pike. Dude, yes. He's a beefy pike. He's not that big, but he's better.
That's the biggest pike I've seen.
This is the biggest pike you've ever seen?
Person,
hey, buddy. He smoked the frog. I just caught this on a frog. We went back to that pocket that we fished earlier. Mikey missed that smallmouth. And
man, it looks so cool.
I just caught. He hit it right next to the boat, too. That was crazy. I'm also going to lose my finger trying to unhook this thing.
Damn.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Let me get a picture of his teeth.
Well, his head looks so much bigger. Oh, toad.
Hey, Mike, is that a big one?
Oh, yeah.
That's a good one. Oh, he just spit up a big shad. It's a big shad.
It's a little bluegill. Nice fish.
On the jig?
Are you filming?
I'm filming. Oh, reckless. God, Mikey!
Reckless!
Sass gonna break your rod.
Holy cow.
Dude, Mikey. Mikey just caught like a nice, probably 3-pounder, and that he just spit up that little perch right there. Yeah, if you guys don't know, Mikey's actually starting up his YouTube channel right now. That's his camera. He's about to film this fish, so I'm gonna put the link for his video in the description. He just caught this 3-pounder. Check it out. Dude. Alright guys, me, Mikey, and Chris just got done fishing Three Oaks Recreational Area. We did pretty good. We caught probably like 10 bass and 4 pike. I caught probably my biggest pike I've ever caught in this lake, like 28 inches-ish. Didn't get any giants. I think Mikey had the biggest fish at like 3 pounds. A lot of like 2 pounders, which is pretty average for out here, but it's always fun to catch a bunch of fish on a drop shot. Probably going to do some pond hopping right now, but it'll probably be a separate video. So thanks for watching guys, and catch you next time.